I received my Stradivarius violin from the States. It's 300 years old, and the value of it is approximately $3 million. And it, of course, has a huge insurance, and when I travel, it needs a bodyguard. Not me, but the violin needs a bodyguard. It's owned by the Hungarian state, and they gave it to me to play until the end of my life. Hopefully, I will not die tomorrow. I think my music is emotional and sexy. It's cool, soft beats combined with strings. The idea of combining this kind of music and to create it came to my mind very long time ago. It's the 21st century already, and we have the digital sounds all around. I think if Mozart would live now, he would do the same music. It was very funny in Texas when we were there. I had a concert, and the concert list, there was a Bartok sonata I had to play, but it was a so small place, so I thought nobody would know Bartok. So I skipped the sonata. We finished the concert, it was a huge success. I was in the hotel already relaxing, and then I was hearing a knock on the door. I opened the door, there was this huge Texas guy in the jeans and the boots, and he said to me, "Hi, man. I was riding my horse for 6 hours, and you haven't played the Bartok. I paid my ticket. I want to hear it." Oh, I called my partner, the pianist, so we went to the bar and played him for the Bartok, and then he invited us for a beer. Of course, I had to practice a lot when I was a child, and the parents always kicked me in my back, so I have to go to practice, but I always figured out something, and I recorded myself once on the tape, so I put on the tape playing, that the parents would think that I'm practicing, but I would sneak through the window to play soccer. But of course I had to come back after 45 minutes to change the tape, that they would think that I'm still practicing, but of course they catched me. When you are on the stage, of course, you are thinking of beautiful thoughts and emotions, but not all the time. I was here in Germany, in Oldenburg, playing a concert, and it was second time for me. And the first time when I was there, we went after the concert, we went to a great restaurant, and I had a great pasta there. So this was the second time there. I was playing the concert, and the whole concert I was thinking and concentrating on this pasta. So I couldn't concentrate anything. I messed up everything, but finally I got my pasta.